praise your holy name, Lord, and we ask you to be with all those that you have called into your service, your priests, your sisters, that they may continue bringing you into the homes of the people who are at home because of this pandemic. We also ask you, Lord, to be with each and every one of the ones that are in the hospitals and nursing homes, for they are by themselves. And as we show our love for you here in this blessed sacrament of ours, we ask ourselves the question that you ask us, if we will let you come into our house and answer your call to follow you.
Yeah.
sacrament divine. All praise and all thanksgiving be every moment thine. O sacrament most holy, O sacrament divine. All praise and all thanksgiving be every moment thine. O sacrament most holy, O sacrament divine. All praise and all thanksgiving be every moment thine. Today we contemplate the luminous mysteries, the mysteries of light. And in this, during this dark time, we ask the Lord to be with all of us and give us the strength that we need. We also pray today for our priests and our sisters, that the Lord may give them the graces that they need. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into hell. The third day he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of God, the Father Almighty. From there he shall come to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit. For an increase of faith, hope, and love, our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins. Save us from the fires of hell. Lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of your mercy. The first luminous mystery is the baptism of our Lord. In this mystery, we hold the needs and intentions of the following people, and we ask you, if you have an intention, please to send it in. For Sister Hilda's mom, Wendy Rodriguez, Kimberly Galindo and family, the health of Carlos Gutierrez, the needs of Leti Flores, the needs of the Ruiz family, Jose Hernandez, Elvira De La Riva. God sent a messenger, John the Baptist, to prepare the people for the coming of Jesus. John lived in the desert, baptizing and preaching. He told the people, turn away from your sins and be baptized. Many people from Judea and Jerusalem followed John's preaching. They confessed their sins and were baptized in the Jordan River. Not long afterward, Jesus arrived from Galilee, and he too was baptized by John in the Jordan River. When Jesus came out of the water, heaven opened, and the Spirit of God came down on him like a dove. A voice from heaven said, this is my Son, the Beloved, with whom I am well pleased. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread.
you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As you were in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins. Save us from the fires of hell.
Lead our souls into heaven, especially those
in most need of your mercy.
Where you are,
your Son, Jesus Christ, the King of the universe. May all in heaven and earth acclaim your glory and never cease to praise you. We ask this through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen.
We pray for Sophia Contreras, for her recovery. We pray for all those who are in the front line, for all those who are working at hospitals, volunteers, for all those who are working at hospital, nurses, doctors. We pray also for Angelina Morales, for her health, for the attendant reports of Tomasa Alvarez, for Connie Mercado, for the repository soul of Maria Bazan, for Bernardo Adela Olivares, Jessica and Nicolas Vela, for Elisa Garza. In a special way, we pray for all the expectant mothers, especially during this month of May, for those who are at this moment, for the Anita and Hernandez, who is in the hospital at this moment, having her baby. We ask the Holy Spirit, and we ask all the angels, you know, to watch over her baby at this moment. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, now, and will be forever. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us
our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead us to those into heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy.
Amen.
Queen of Virgins, Queen of all saints, Queen of the family, Queen conceived without original sin, Queen ascended into heaven, Queen of the most holy rosary, Queen of peace, Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world, spare us, Lord. Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world, graciously hear us, O Lord. Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world, let us pray. We pray for your patronage, O Holy Mother of God, despite our petitions and our necessities, but deliver us from all dangers, O ever glorious and blessed Virgin. We pray for the intentions of our Holy Father, especially today, the case, united with all religious leaders in the world, praying for the end of the pandemic, fasting, and pleading our Lord for the end of this sickness. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
O God, whose only begotten Son, by his life, death, and resurrection, has purchased for us the rewards of eternal life, grant we beseech you that meditating upon these mysteries of the most holy Rosary of the Blessed Virgin Mary, we may imitate what they contain. And obtain what they promised through the same Christ our Lord.
Amen.
O Mary, conceived without sin, pray for us who have recourse to you. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. At this moment, we would like to ask you to follow us from your homes. We are going to do this prayer for vocations, this place for our faith in our hearts, and with hope, let us continue asking our Lord to send laborers to his vineyard. Lord, we pray for an increase of laborers in your vineyard. Bless the youth of our country. And in a special way, bless those you call to your service. Your ways, O Lord, make known to them. Teach them your paths. Open their hearts to your Spirit, that they may do the will of the Father. May your Spirit find them attentive to his voice, and willing to respond to it with courage and joy. May they trust that you who have called them into your service will yourself accomplish your work in them. Bless them and guide them, Lord. Amen. We invite you to take